Welcome to the Blender Animation Course, a complete course to character animation using the free 3D program Blender. Blender is a robust 3D program used by thousands of creators and animators around the world. My name is Dillon Gu, and I'm a professional Blender animator who worked with Rooster Teeth on Ruby Volume 3, and I currently run my own YouTube channel, Dillon Gu. I also created the Blender Fundamentals series for the Blender Foundation, the people who made Blender, for their official YouTube channel. In this course, we'll cover all the basics of using Blender with the goal of animating a full action-packed parkour sequence. This means climbing buildings, jumping through windows, flipping through the air, and more. If this sequence looks intimidating, don't worry. We'll start by going over the basics. Interface, navigation, importing assets, and all the different animation tools Blender has to offer, like the dope sheet and the graph editor. We'll then ease into animation by animating a run cycle with one of the provided character rigs. After feeling more comfortable with the process of animation, we'll dive deep into our main sequence. We'll plan our action with the grease pencil, animate a first pass, refine it, add facial animation, and go over lip syncing. Before lighting and rendering our final scene, we'll also add some visual effects like 2D animated cards, particle effects, and depth of field. This course includes Abby, a custom-made character rig, a simple ball rig, my toon shader, an environment model, as well as all the blend files I use to make this sequence so you can analyze the animation yourself. My plan for this course is for you to know how to create your own animation sequences in Blender. By following the process of making this particular animation sequence, you should be able to pick up the right tools and create your own animation. So, let's get started.